Look ahead, for the shield of the king must safeguard our future.
Leave it to me.
The skills shared by these souls have been passed down for generations. The skill of the king would do well to put them to good use.
Thousands set foot on these grounds, all of them fools, unprepared for the dangers lurking within. They all meet with the same fate, as will you.
I don't think so.
Think what you may, but I know otherwise. The Lucis you call home is nothing like the Lucis I once served. Your age has forgotten the horrors of war, coddled by the king, and drunk off the complacency of peace. No shield worthy of defending the true king could be born from such depravity.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Look on the bright side. Everyone loves an underdog.
Pathetic.
slow.
It's over.
Hard and fast!
Will you stand tall, even when your flesh fails you? Or will you fall to your knees?
Take a load off. Might as well take a break.
Never thought I'd make my way back to the tempering grounds.
You said it's been 30 years. Were you as immortal then as you are now?
If you want to know, I'll talk.
The Blade Master. What was he like?
I don't remember much, except for those eyes. They pierced my heart and peered right into my soul. It was like he knew my every move even before I did. Try as you may, there's no fooling those eyes.
We'll see about that. Let's go.
He who protects the king must boast muscle and metal, both finely tempered. Should he lack either, the shield will shatter.
Ultimate trial awaits. Prove to them you're prepared to serve as the shield of the chosen king.
Be true, for the shield of the king must deceive none, not even himself.
Yeah, easier said than done.
The shield is bold, shrinking before none.
Waste not the arsenal at your behest.
Naught but the final trial awaits you.
Nice work. If you've got what it takes after all, maybe. But it ain't for you or me to decide. True. And the Blademaster is a more formidable foe than any you've faced thus far. Time to take a load off.